next to the grocery store, all waiting to be heard, but their voices calling.